Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Hey guys, welcome to our first proper YouTube video on this channel. The first one was just a bit of an intro. Today we are going to be going and visiting all our favorite coffee spots in Melbourne. We're going to try to hit 5 of them up today, just to give you guys some insight on where you can find some really, really good coffee in the city. To be honest, coffee in Melbourne is really important. The cafe culture here is unlike any city we've ever been. So you can find good coffee on any street corner, basically. But the places we're gonna be showing you guys today are more just our personal favorites, where we go for certain things like going to work on our laptops, going to edit photos and videos, or if you wanna go have a really good brunch with some friends. These kind of like specific spots that we've been hitting up over the past 6 months that have never let us down. So we hope you guys enjoy and have a chance to come check some of them out next time you're in Melbourne.
Hey guys, so we made it to our first cafe of the day. It's called Lumberjack. It is in Richmond.
Which is quite fitting because Richmond was the first place that we came to when we got to Melbourne. And this was actually the cafe that we started looking for jobs on our working holiday visa. So yeah, let's go.
Let's see how it goes.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you.
Alright guys, so we just got our first coffee of the day. We're here at Lumberjack in Richmond. Honestly, great place, friendly service. Really good place to come sit and get some work done because they have free Wi-Fi, which is so rare to find in Melbourne, even though I know 2018 there should be free Wi-Fi everywhere. Overall, we really like it. The coffee's good. No complaints. So let's head on to our next place.
So we're on our way to Attic Coffee in Collingwood. It's actually on the line between Fitzroy and Collingwood. Fitzroy is Melbourne's most trendy hipster type neighborhood. And we spend quite a bit of time here shopping, going to nice cheap eats, breakfast spots. And so yeah, Attic has some really, really good food and coffee. So that's where we're headed next.
The vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me.
So we just finished up at Attic Coffee in Fitzroy, and great place. The food looks amazing. Sadly, we didn't get to taste it because we already had breakfast. And brunch in Melbourne is just a little bit expensive for us, so we can't really go out to brunch much. But the coffee was really good. Hot chocolate came in a beautiful cup. Service really friendly. And what we love most about this place is the neighborhood. So there's so much going on. There are nice cafes everywhere, little shops, bookstores. A great place to spend an afternoon, basically just browsing the shops, walking around if it's a beautiful day. It's a bit chilly today, but that's fine, we'll live with it. So now we're gonna head to our next place, which is in the CBD.
Alright, welcome back to the vlog. Just got to the CBD, which is Melbourne's downtown district. So we've been to this cafe a bunch of times, but it recently moved. So now we're trying to figure out where it is. So we're in the Queen Vic Market,
trying to find where Market Lane Cafe moved to. This is a great spot to come do some shopping. It's probably the most popular market in all of Melbourne. So that's the market. And that's the cafe. Very, very convenient. Shall we?
At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you initially. I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention. It was all for you. So don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Alright guys, so we just finished up at Market Lane Cafe in the CBD, right next to the Queen Vic Market. It has a really, really good location, so their prices are a little bit higher than the other cafes we've been to today. They could do really good cold drip, really good batch brews here as well. They get their coffee from all over the world, their baristas are really well trained. But they don't have any alternative milk, so if you're dairy free or lactose intolerant, stuff like that, might not be the place for you. They don't do soy, almond, coconut, or any of those. But if you're just a regular old, good old dairy coffee drinker, then their coffee is really good. And their location, you can't get much better than this. Just finished picking up some fresh fruits and veg, which are a lot cheaper here in the market than at the big supermarkets.
So we're heading to our fourth cafe on our Melbourne coffee crawl. What's it called?
Black Kettle?
The Kettle Black. It's in South Melbourne or South Yarra. Not exactly sure. Just south of the CBD. So we just took the tram here. It's a gorgeous afternoon. The sun's out. And we'll show you. This is one of our favorite spots. It's a really pretty cafe. Before we go inside, I just want to show you the exterior, which is really cool. So there's this old house building thing, and then there's this new building, and they're both connected from the inside. It's the same cafe. And they also have a takeaway coffee cart outside. Just finished up at the Kettle Black. Overall, a really good place to come for coffee or for brunch. The food all looked delicious. The coffee is $4.20 for a white or black coffee, which is pretty standard, maybe a tiny bit above average for Melbourne, but really worth it. The location's really good. It's a really busy place, so you might have to wait a little bit for a table, but the staff was super friendly and got us a table really quick, and would really recommend coming here.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you.
Hey guys, so we just finished off at our last cafe on our Melbourne coffee crawl. It's the Baker's Wife in Camberwell, which is a little bit outside of the city, but definitely worth the time to get here. it's a great place. It's our favorite cafe out of all the ones we've been to, maybe also because we both work here, but it's such a good place to come for brunch. The food is delicious. The coffee is my favorite in the city that we've tried. They do have free Wi-Fi, so it's a good place to come get some work done during the week or come for brunch with your friends or your family during the weekend. The venue is beautiful. We'll show you a few clips from the place. Honestly, great place.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed this Melbourne Coffee Crawl video and I hope it gives you some inspiration for your next trip to Melbourne. If you visit any of these places, please let us know down below what you think of them.
And if you think that we missed out on any of the best coffee shops in Melbourne, let us know what they are in the comments below and we'll try to check them out before we leave if we have time. And if you liked the video, like it, comment, subscribe. This is our first video, so we're just trying to get this thing rolling, so your support means a lot to us and we'll see you all in the next video.
Bye!